not just around Britain, but around the world. And then finally here...
Oh, what the fuck, man? I'm trying to fucking do anything now.
So he used agents in places like Italy to purchase art that he could bring back and add to his own collections.
Fucking shaking. What the fuck? I don't know if you can see them. Don't know if you just see that light come on either. This is fucked.